ideas for a dam here went back that far.
And so Banks Lake was part of the plan, that wasn't there.
It was. It was enough, some of the engineers said that it was as if done part of the work for them and had set it up, and they just had to sort of complete.
Because most dams don't have enough water to irrigate and do power.
Most dams wouldn't have enough water to fill up Banks Lake.
And at one time the debate was, should we build extremely high dam that forces the water over just from the or have a pumping operation like you do here? Talking about it simply just floods a massive area. And the real thing that's definitely about is that we're pushing the reservoir over the border into Canada.
Oh, yeah.
So that's more trees. Right. Well, I think that gets us full on one day.
What time is it now? How many? 44 more minutes?
No. I think today's going to be full of two bands.
I think so.
You gotta do that before noon because we've got the noon tour too.
I Yes, sir.
So,
Ryan, if you take a look at this picture here, and this shows it pretty well. Would have been all the privately employed contract workers here on the side, and then they call that Engineer's Town, where you see the guy labeled here Government Town for the federal employees.
So then they made a contract with someone to build it, or they had a whole bunch of contracts with different...
It was a consortium of companies that the first group that built it, they built it up to a certain level. I believe up to about the 950 foot elevation level, which is down in here sometimes. That was called MOAC, which stood for Mason, Walsh, Atkinson, and Kaiser. And the second group was called Consolidated Builders,
Mason
which
City.
Included some of the companies in the first group and others that came in. So it was a consortium that put together a bid together.
Here's the bridge over there.
Oh, yeah.
Is there a picture of the area just
right here?
Nothing?
This is
there
where we live.
There is, I think...
Go ahead and steal if you need to steal.
Yeah, right here. This is at the first couple of photos in this album. We'll have that. That's Kettle Falls, though. That's way north there.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, I know where Kettle is. I lived on the reservation for
here,
a number of years.
Showing the site.
Do you want me to start having everybody come inside now, or a couple minutes, or...?
That's hard to really appreciate.
Mm-hmm.
That's a good
idea. Well, I was here. Ben is where they live.
All right, guys, we're getting close to that time.
They have Mason City.
The restroom. Now is the time to do that. We don't have any restrooms on tour.
Here's
Peach. About an hour long. So if you think you'll need to use those facilities, we have our restrooms down at the end of the parking lot. If not, go ahead and head on inside. We're going to start settling down, getting ready to go on tour.
This way, guys.